Hi, I'm Miranda, I'm a youth volunteer at the Puget Sound Estuarium, and today I'm going to be talking about the North Pacific right whale. The North Pacific right whales are baleen whales. This means that they filter krill and small fish through hairs in its mouth. The North Pacific right whales have bumps on its head, by the mouth, and above its eyes called callosities. The North Pacific right whale's head is about a quarter of its body. The North Pacific right whales live here, but there are three different kinds of right whales. The North Atlantic right whale lives over here, and the Southern right whale lives down here. The North Pacific right whale is endangered for many reasons, including harmful biotoxins, entanglement, ocean noise, and pollutions of plastic in the ocean. The biotoxins harmful to right whales are caused by increased number of algae blooms. Entanglement in fishing nets is also a big problem for right whales. Another is noise pollution. Right whales depend fully on noise to communicate, so ocean noise pollution disrupts their behavior. To help these whales, you can consider using less plastics at home to keep your distance if you see them out on the water, and to report injured whales. If you have any questions, I will be here for a few minutes.